Happy Sunday morning, everybody. It is Sunday, January the 14th, 2024. Almost said 2023. But it's good to have you online either this morning, Sunday morning, or whenever it is that you get to watch this program. It's been a wonderful week. Weather's been decent here, but it's fixing to change. Most of the rest of the country's already in the deep freeze. It's going to get a little chilly here, so we'll see what this week holds. I do want to say a special good morning. Melinda Townsend, thank you. I know that you watch every Sunday, and I appreciate your comment you made the other day about, especially while you're recuperating from surgery and you're at home, these programs mean extra to you. So good morning. Also, Bob Frisbee, I know you watch every Sunday. Good morning. And I do want to say a special good morning to Briley Altman and his mother, Elizabeth. Briley, thank you so much for the programs that you put on at Myrtle Beach this weekend. Maybe next year, if you have it again, I'll get the opportunity to come. But Briley had several of the Facebook performers all coming to the Pentecostal Holiness Church in Myrtle Beach, and they put on a Friday night and Saturday series of concerts. So if you get a chance, go online and watch those. That's R. Briley Altman, and it was wonderful. All right, so I told you that we would finish up the Redback Hymnal request that came in for last week, plus I've got a few others that I'm mixing in today also. So without further ado, let's get started. I want to know more about my Lord. So next up, we've got There's a God Somewhere. Played it very many times, so I have to really concentrate on this one a little bit. Simply called Saved, Saved. Next up is one of my favorites, and I know that it was my grandmother's favorite song, as well as my mother's. I remember my grandmother telling me that when she got saved, her pastor, Floyd Timmerman, he sang this to her at church, and then I remember some stories that my mother has told me, too, about how much this song means to her, the love of God. Seems like the Lord just put his seal of approval on that one because the sun is shining so brightly all of a sudden into the sanctuary right now. Makes me feel good. All right, next up, I've Never Been Sorry. Thank you. I have one that one of you sent in to me. Dawn MB, you sent this one in, and I do appreciate it when some of you give requests. If I can't find it and you do have it, if you send me a copy, I'll do my best to learn it. So next up is a hymn called Christ Liveth in Me. You out a little bit. All right, next up, Sweet Beulah Land. Can't wait till we do get to heaven when Jesus comes back and takes us home. Next up, I want to do one that's an old Church of God convention song, and I love to try to do my best to keep these songs alive and well, just as I do all of the hymns that so many churches don't do anymore. And that's what makes this program special, is that I try to do the things. Well, you request them and then I play them, but I like to do my best to keep the old hymns alive. So this next song, like I said, it's an old Church of God convention song, and it's called Stand By Me. So Carrie, I know you're especially listening for this one this morning, so here it is, Stand By Me. Next up, slow it back down a little bit, do one of the wonderful, most loved hymns of the church, I guess, How Great Thou Art. Thank you. two separate concert arrangements of that one. Sometimes it's hard to keep them separate, so we made it through it just fine. All right, so next up, let's do a softer one, In the Garden. Next up, let's do another old favorite of the church. That's one of mine, Blessed Assurance. Thank you. Next up, Precious Lord, Take My Hand. Got four more on the schedule. We've slowed it down some, so as I always like to do, let's start picking it up a little bit. I never shall forget the day. Let's have a little fun with The Meeting in the Air mixed with I'll Fly Away. Thank you. Next up, next to the last, I want to do one that I remember so well we did at South Lenoir Church of God, and the choir did such a tremendous job singing this one, "When the Home Gates Swing Open for Me." Dedicate this one to my pastor Carl Overton at the Old Fort Church of God. We sang this one last Sunday night, and it's not in the Redback Hymnal, but it's a Southern Gospel number, and I believe it with all of my heart because the signs of the times are showing that Jesus' return is so close, and Canaan land is just in sight. Today's program. I know last week's program was one of the much higher viewed and shared ones, so thank you so much. I think we've had nearly 1,700 just on Facebook alone, not counting what YouTube does. So on the average Sunday between Facebook and YouTube, we're running over 3,000 people, sometimes up around 4,000 around the world. To God be the glory, and I thank you, each and every one of you, for sharing and watching this program. And it's just my prayer that it is a blessing to you. If it is a blessing, like I always say, be sure and share the program so together we spread the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world. If it's Sunday morning when you're watching this, get up and get out and go to church this morning. You need it just as much as I do. All right, thanks, and I'll see you next Sunday, Lord's willing. Bye.